future plan is to see the number of street children reduced from 13,000 to 0.